A family was lucky to escape with their lives after fire gutted their home in Sydney South early this morning. A father and son tried to fight the fast-moving flames, a decision that almost proved fatal.
Flames shoot from the windows of a Heathcote home, the burning question.
Everyone's out yet?
Yes.
Just after two this morning, Mark Edmonds woke to his bedroom ablaze. Smoke alarms woke his parents in their 70s.
Fire was so quick, it was just so angry in it, and it was coming right through down through the hallway.
The father and son tried to fight the flames but were quickly beaten back.
We had to get out. I singed my hair because the heat was so intense. My son got the fire extinguisher and he couldn't get in the room because the heat was too hot.
Too hot, too smoky, extremely dangerous. Those situations are fatal.
Fire crews stopped the blaze spreading through the townhouse complex, but the Edmonds home couldn't be saved.
Here we are. My wife's turned upside down and we've got to find some accommodation. I mean, it's a bit of a mess in there and the roof's gone.
A faulty or overloaded power board is thought to be the cause.
The fact that everyone got out of this blaze with only minor injuries is a minor miracle. And both firefighters and the owners here attribute that to having working smoke alarms.
Make sure you've got those working smoke alarms. If you sleep with your bedroom door closed, get a smoke alarm into that bedroom.
It's easy to see how people can get caught, you know, because they think, oh, well, I'll grab this and I'll grab this and I'll grab that, and that can take their lives because it's so quick.
Andrew Denny, 7 News.